Welcome back. Or hello. I don't know. I'm playing Hollow Knight again. Two out of three dreamers have been gotten. And I just need to get the worst one. The easiest one to get, but the worst one to get two? Question mark, I think. I don't know what the fastest route there is from here. Because normally I'd go, what's his face? Normally I'd go Monomon. No, normally I'd go Hera, Monomon, Lurian. But this time I did Lurian first. I don't know why. Let me out of this cutscene. Never mind. Queen Station goes to Fungal Wastes, doesn't it? And I already beat the Mantis Lords. Plus I have Lantern. So... I just need to go a direction. I think I remember where I have to go. Since last night I was the directions man. What was here? Bum, bum, bum. Open, yes. It's the other direction, I think. No. Is he? Ah! Why is he here? I thought you were dead. That means that there were three of them in total and one of them just sat out. Among Us. Every time I look at that sign now, I just see the fucking Among Us. And I'm like, Among Us. I know I'm going the wrong direction. But... this is the way I came in. Oh wait, it doesn't matter if I fall in the acid. I already have the... Here he is, I think. Yes. Hello, leg eater. Yes, I want to see something nice. Now I am rich. Nothing can go wrong. Everything can go wrong. Oh yeah, this waterfall right here, I thought you could go into it for a while, but you can't. And I think that's really funny. Oh my gosh. Why am I not down slashing? That's the city entrance, and then down. I think. It's further down. Die. Die. Yeah, it's this room. I may as well get the essence. Big tree. Haha, that's a funny number. That was not planned, but that is really funny. Mantises, I almost hit him. They can sleep. No more Kika, and close the door on me. Anyways, deep nest. Also, the fact that they literally had to kill that many deep nest things says a lot about deep nest. Oh my god, oh my god. I did not know that it was him. I didn't know he was here at all, frankly. There he is, you can see him, he's terrified. Cornifer, when the spiders and those guys. It's really funny that we still haven't been introduced to the area, technically, by the game itself. is a detriment to my health and my well-being. Forced into NOS right now. That would be really funny. Oh. Thank God. Anyways. How fun. I just gotta go that way then, and then Noska's the other direction. If I'm not mistaken. I don't wanna hear the noise they make. Ouch. I hate how utterly quiet it is in deepnest. This area sucks. Especially if you hate spiders. God, I hate the noise they make. Yo, what up, Galleon? I don't want to fight you right now. I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna, you know. Steal. Anyways, bye! I don't feel like fighting him. I struggled the most on him. What's even up here? I've never been up here. Oh, never mind. Opened. Stop spitting kids at me. Like, bro, I don't want your kids. And bro, they got fucking cut into pieces. This will be useless. For what I'm doing, at least. Deepness bad. But there is more lifeblood up here, apparently. And they really just give you 5 lifeblood masks. They're like, you're gonna need these, bro. Like, I shouldn't have said. This will also be useless. Because I'm not selling anything anymore. Zote would be here, but guess who's dead? As he should be. Lesson number 1 of Hollow Knight is never save Zoe. Lesson number 2 is that room is unfair. Lesson number 3 is people keep messaging me on Discord. What do they want? My friend is also playing Hollow Knight, and they just sent me a picture of one of the shade gates. And they asked him, what do I do? And I'm like, bro, you can't. I don't know what else to tell him. I have to play so much more carefully with Fragile Heart because Eeg. Did I really get no closer to getting there? Okay, so I guess I need to go through the room that way. And just continue my quest. those guys do two masks instead of one, and will kill you. They are bad. When do the spiders get here? Helpful. When does that happen? I'm waiting for it. Yo, 404. Let's go. Really good, like, not text people in the middle of recordings. There's the spiders. Come here. They deserve it. I go up in this room. Oh. Murder. I'm just making sure my microphone picks up still because I keep muting it because I think that my parents are gonna come into the room. Let me out. Am I here? I've made it almost. I think. The trick rooms are so bad. It's why. Like, just let me function. That one's mean. That could have been horrible. The steak before I go into Beast's Den. Unfortunate that the bench is broken. I'll just preemptively bring him here so that I can just go to Dirtmouth and then go to Black Egg and finish up. Actually, I don't think I'll finish up this episode. I think I have one more episode. Look at all these guys. They're so nice to just have a bench here. Nothing can go wrong. Okay, but something's going wrong. I'm dead. Those guys were loud. Let me out. Yes, get me out of this hell. And now you're forced to do this. Ah, yes. They've lured many a people in here. Yeah, they do 2 damage. So, and I'm stupid. So, I don't remember this area being this big. Fake. Not fake. I thought it was a fake grub and I was gonna cry. Die. No, I'd rather not. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. And here we go. Thank you. Oh wait, here's Hornet. I forgot that she is here after you just murder her mother.
La fenu venido.
You did the thing. Uh-oh, my mom's dead. Ow. Yeah. We just killed her mom, but that's okay.
You killed her mom, or you're telling me you killed her?
You weren't supposed to talk. Oh. Sorry, my mother's in the room. Hearing me talking about killing mothers. You know. These guys need to not exist. How do I get out of here? I need to go. I literally need to go. No, because actually, how do I get out? Because, like, unironically, I'm confused. Where? Where do I go? Egg. Where am I? How did I get lost in here? What the? Where am I? I'm going insane. I can't get out of here. Literally, where is the exit? I can beat the game right now. I just can't find the exit. I'm going insane. I'm so confused. Where do I go? Get me out of here. Supposed to go home. darn it, let me out. Hornet, how do I leave? Oh my god. Freedom. Anyways, my mother made a cameo appearance. How long have I been recording? 37 minutes. Okay, one more episode, and then we're done. And then no more Hollow Knight ever again. JK. I'm a Hollow Knight YouTuber, what can I say? Not really. Okay. One more episode, and then I beat the guy. And then I can just sit down and do mods. Like and subscribe or something. I don't know how to end videos.